Morning students, today we are going to see the subtracting with bar. Okay, borrowing. Already we have seen the single digit number and double digit number. Now look at the largest number. Okay, look at the careful and do that. First A sum 726 minus 246. 726 minus 246. We'll write. First take this number. 726 minus 246. We are start from the ones place. 6. Next is 4. 2. Let me do the answer. Okay, listen that. First look at the ones place. Ones place. What is the number? 6 minus 6. Here have same number. So answer is 0. Next look at that. 2 and 4. 10 spaces 2 and 4. Look at the uppercase number. This is a small number. 2 is a small number. 4 is a biggest number. Okay. So, count to do the subtraction. We will get the borrowing next place. Okay. So, go to the next place. What is the next place? 100 place. So, take out that. Okay. Reduce one number. Okay. Here have 7. So, reduce one number. What is the answer? Yes. 6. Okay. Next, to become. What are the answer is to become? 12. Okay, what's the reason? You have 2, no. So, writing the 2 after. You have reduce the 1 number, no. So, add the 1 number is left side. Okay, so to become is answer is 12. Now, we go the answer. 4. 4 after. Count the numbers. 4. Okay, 4 after. 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, how many fingers? 8 fingers. So, 12 minus 4, 8. Next, 6 minus 2. So, 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6. How many fingers? 4. So, answer is 480. Let me do the another one. Okay, listen that. First, start from the 643 minus. So, ones place, tens place, hundred place. Ones, tens, hundred. Okay. Let's look at that ones place. 3 minus 4. Okay. We want to, uppercase number is biggest number. So, here small number. So, we can't do the subtraction. Let me go to the next place. Here have 4. Check out that. After, reduce one number. 4. Reduce the one number is 3. Next to one space number 3. 3 become is 13. So 13 minus 4. What is the answer? 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So how many fingers? 9. So look at here. 3 minus 9. Okay, 3 minus 9. Here have small number, no. So, can't do the subtraction. So, go to the next place. 100 place. Here have 6. Reduce one number is 5. 3 become a 13. So, again 13 minus 9. Okay, 13 minus 9. 4. Okay, 9 after. Leave the fingers. Fold your fingers and leave the fingers. Okay, 9 after. 10, 11, 12, 13. Next, 5 minus 2, 3. So, answer is 349. Now, we go to the 4-digit number. Next question, C question. 2574 minus 1256. Okay, we are start from the this number. 2574 minus 6. Ones place, tens place, hundred place, thousand place. Okay, let me do that. Okay, look at the ones place. 4 minus 6. 4 is a small number, so we can't to do the subtraction. So let me get the another place. Take out that 7. Reduce one number. Okay, reduce one number. So 7 becomes 6. Next to one space number 4. 4 becomes 14. Okay, 14 minus 6, 8. 6 minus 5, 1. 5 minus 2, 3. 2 minus 1, 1. So, 1318. Okay. Next, this question. 6503 minus 2394. Okay. 6503 minus 1's place 4, 10's place 9, 100 place 3, 1000 place 2. Okay, let me do that. Okay, 3. 3 minus 4. 3 is a small number, so we can't do the subtraction. Let me go to another place. Here have 0. 0 also, we can't to get the balance, so we go to the another place. 100 place. What is the number? 5. So, 5 reduce a 1 number. Okay, reduce a 1 number. 4. So, 5 becomes 4. Next here, 0 becomes. So, he have 0, no? So, first write 0. Next here, reduce 1 number. So, add the 1 number. So, 0 become 10. What is the answer? 0 become 10. Okay, now get the 1's place. Easy. Okay, look at that. 3. So, get the 10's place. He have 10. Okay. Reduce the 10. 10. Reduce the 1 number. What is the answer? 10. Leave the 10 fingers. Reduce the 1 number. Now, count the fingers. What is the answer? 9. So, write in the answer. 10 becomes 9. So, now 3 becomes 13. Now, 13 minus 4. 13 minus 4. 9. 9 minus 9, same number. So, answer is 0. 4 minus 3, 1. 6 minus 2, 4. So, 4109. Let me go to another egg. Okay, listen here. 4000. What is the answer? 4000, 2357. Okay, 4000 minus 2357. Okay, 4000 minus 1's place 7, 10's place 5, 100 place 3, 1000 place 2. Okay, look at that. Compare to this question. Here have 3 digit. Get the bar or no? So now look at that. Here have everything 0. Okay, so we will get the sum is 1000 place. Okay, 1's place, 10's place, 100 place, 1000 place. Okay, compare this question. Okay, have 0, no? So, we go to the next place. Like this only. 1's place, get the 10's place. Didn't have any number. So, go into 100 place. There also, didn't have any number. So, get the balance is 1000 place. Okay, we will go to the 1-1 step. Okay. Okay, listen this here. So, go into, straight go into 1000 place. Okay, 4 reduce a 1 number. 4 reduce 1 number. 3. Okay, that's all. Next, 100 place. Complete the first 100 place. Okay, so 0. Here, how reduce a 1 number? No, so add it 10. So now get the 100 place. Next, 10 space. We get the balance is 10 space. So get the borrow is 100 place. So, reduce the number 9. Next here. Okay. So, 0. Reduce the number, add the 1. 10. Now, get the 10's place. Okay. Next, we are going to the 1's place. Again, 10's place. Reduce 1 number. So, here. 10. Okay. 10 minus 7. 3. 9 minus 5. 4, 9 minus 3, 7, 3 minus 2, 1. Okay, students, let me do the another example for this sum. Okay, students, you have sum 2002 minus 1357. You have only 4000, no, but you have 2002. Okay, 2002 minus 1 plus 7. 10 space 5, 3, 1. Okay, now I am going to do the 1-1 step. Okay, look at that. I will take the 2. Okay, first 2 minus 7. Here have small number, so we can't to do the subtraction. Going to 10th place, here have so 0. So can't to do it. Next also 100 places also 0. So going to 1000 place. Reduce one number 1. Okay, listen careful. 1. So next, first fill the 100 place. 1 place. Okay, don't go the direct. Okay, do the 1 step. First 10. 0 na. 0. Next add at 10. Next, here. Compare to 10, 100 place and 10th place. Okay, let reduce the 1 number 9. Here, second at 0, 1. Okay, next. Now compare to 10th place and 1st place. Okay, reduce 1 number 9. 2 become to 12. Okay, 12 minus 7, 5. 9 minus 5, 4. 9 minus 3, 6. 1, 1. So, answer is 0. Same number. Same number means answer is 0. So, now 645. Okay, thank you, students. Okay, do in practice in your home.